Trees, shrubs, and other plants that grow along the banks of a river are called riparian vegetation. Areas of riparian vegetation that cover a significant portion of land adjacent to the river can be considered a riparian buffer. Riparian buffers play an important role in maintaining wildlife and water quality by providing shelter for animals, reducing river pollution, and minimizing erosion. Riparian buffers are most important in areas where surface water runoff is likely to carry pollutants into the river. Such areas include city streets, highways, agricultural areas, and privately owned waterfront property. The way in which riparian buffers minimize pollutant access into the river is by interrupting the flow of surface water and forcing it to slow down. When surface water has more time to infiltrate, more pollutants soak into the soil rather than flowing directly into the stream. The use of fertilizers in close proximity to the river can really affect the river's water quality and the organisms that live there. Surface runoff from fertilized areas such as farms, gardens, and lawns is typically high in nutrients. However, good riparian buffers located between the area of applied fertilizer and the adjacent waterway can greatly reduce the amount of nutrients that enter the river. In some forms, the nutrient pollutants found in fertilizers are taken up by plants and used for growth. When nutrients are used by plants, fewer can make their way into the river and the river stays cleaner. In addition to increasing infiltration and absorbing nutrients, riparian buffers also provide structure for the river by holding the soil in place with their roots. In fact, studies have shown that areas with little to no riparian vegetation have higher rates of erosion and sediment pollution than areas that include vegetation. If you or someone you know owns land along the Chippewa River and wants to maintain optimal riparian buffers, some suggestions include allowing areas of native vegetation to grow up rather than keeping the lawn trimmed up to the water's edge, and to avoid the use of herbicides in close proximity to the river. If you want to find out more about how you as a citizen can help establish and maintain riparian buffers, information can be found by contacting local agencies such as the Farm Service Agency, the Natural Resource Conservation Service, or the River County Resource Conservation and Development Council. Riparian buffers play a vital role in minimizing pollution, reducing erosion, and providing habitat for wildlife along the river. It is important that we don't destroy existing riparian buffers, but focus on establishing and maintaining them so that they can continue to provide these services for wildlife and water quality along the Chippewa River.